They are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival. Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedated.
Let it begin.
Class are growing. Racial justice and human rights are non-existent. They have created a repressive society, and we are their unwitting accomplices.
Right?
Okay. Plug us in.
Of consciousness. We have been lulled into a trance. They have made us indifferent to ourselves, to others. We are focused only on our own gain.
Life's a bitch.
Our impulses are being redirected. We are living in an artificially induced state of consciousness that resembles sleep. Months ago, by a small group of scientists who discovered, quite by accident, these signals being sent through.